I think that most people don't want to die at home. Chinese people would prefer not to die at home. It has to do with their understanding of the spirit and when a person dies and what happens to the spirit and what happens to the family members and how they see their interaction with these sort of spirits afterwards. So a lot of people would wish to die in a facility because they believe facilities, whether it's hospital, hospice, or long-term care, will give them better care.